Kine Mineral Coatings of America is helping to restore our nation's architectural treasures. Here, we profile the renovation of the Juliet Gordon Low birthplace in historic Savannah, Georgia. More than 100 years ago, Juliet Gordon Low founded the Girl Scouts of the USA. Her birthplace is Savannah's first National Historic Landmark and is cherished by thousands of visitors each year. This popular site has welcomed nearly 3 million visitors from around the world. The house was built in 1821 and is an outstanding example of Regency architecture. The room arrangements and collections interpret the lifestyle of a fascinating American family. The house was purchased in 1953 by the Girl Scouts and carefully restored. In 1956, the house was officially dedicated as the Juliet Gordon Low birthplace. But half a century later, the building's exterior finish had aged and needed a complete restoration.
We worked with a team to determine the scope of work, and that included following the Secretary of Interior's guidelines for historic preservation, and it included almost everything on the exterior of the building. We wanted to make sure that we were bringing the building back to an aesthetic that would have been seen in 1886 when Juliet Low was married. We wanted to get it right. We like the Kine system for several reasons. It's a softer material, it has a high lime content, which works very well for the way that our building is constructed. And we also like the mineral silicate that will bond with the Kine, and we won't have to recoat, so it should reduce our maintenance cost. We're very happy with the way that the building looks, and we're optimistic that this system will serve us well for the next 20 to 40 years, and maybe longer.
The existing stucco had a lot of problems. The 1960s hard Portland cement stucco was brittle. It had cracking. Some of it was telegraphed from old cracks in the brick beneath. Some of it was new sort of crazing, stress cracking. All of that led to not only appearance problems, but moisture intrusion as well. We served as the architectural firm directing an entire team for the exterior restoration.
To use the Kine product, contractors start with a sound historic brick substrate. Then a leveling layer smooths out any uneven brick surfaces. Next, a scratch layer is applied, containing an embedded glass fiber mesh. Then the finish layer is applied. And finally, two layers of durable mineral silicate finish are painted on over the stucco.
The vapor permeability of the system is a perfect match for this sort of thick masonry wall that waterproofs the building by the ability to dry back out, and Kine lets that happen naturally. The aesthetics of this house are very important because it's interpreting the significant history that occurred here. The research that we did early showed us that we had a very smooth stucco finish with very light lines chiseled in it. Kine was able to work with us to exactly match that texture, the coursing, and colors that were concealed under some of the hidden areas that we found during our research phase. There's a lot of good reasons that this system is going to benefit the Girl Scouts. Maintainability, repairability, it can be freshened easily with the recoating of the mineral silicate paint, and the anti-graffiti coating is another great benefit around the sidewalk. I loved working with Kine. They met every challenge we asked of them. It went on easy, it looks great, and it's gonna serve us for a long, long time.
It's our legacy. We're protecting this building for the next generation and hopefully multiple generations. We're so excited about the work that we've done, and we think it just looks beautiful.
The Girl Scouts now have a restored building that will serve them for generations, while preserving the historic fabric of this important architectural treasure. Kine Systems, protecting some of America's most iconic historic landmarks.